to, instead of going to major refineries, shipping oil all over the world, each home may have its own biological fuel cell. We may be able to generate locally the energy that we need to use for modern society. So I could have some sort of microscopic creature in a vat that's giving me my gas.